as a students, it's our responsibility to preserve the basic principles of the constitution. Hence, we are here.
So this is a siren from Kerala to Narendra Modi.